My name is Nergui, who is an MBA student of Asian University in Taichung, Taiwan. So I'm really glad to have a chance to share my opinion about Taiwan, Taiwanese culture, people, and so on. So let me introduce my school, my university first to you guys. Well, this is Asian University. As you can see, this is the library, and the school was established in 2005, and it has like around 9,000 students, including local and international students. So that's the library, which is the biggest building in the campus. So well, let me tell you something. Our university is the new university. The equipments are really new, and campus is really awesome. It's really amazing. And the dormitory and classrooms and equipment are really new. So I'm really lucky to be here. I feel really, really good. So now we are in downtown of the city. Well, as I told you, it's kind of big city. As I'm a student, like, I can go hang out in this kind of place. So this city is really, really, you know, really appropriate for me. So it has so many places like this. So this is one of the places that I like to hang out, to just sit and just think about it. That's it. Well, that's a hot day. Let's go get some drink. Let's go. Much better than we buy the drinks from the stores. The same language. But I think that's the part of Taiwanese culture.
I'm going into my Chinese class, so see ya.
So, as I'm an MBA student in Taiwan, I'm grabbing a chance. I'm taking the opportunity beside the MBA courses. So, I'm learning Chinese nowadays in this university. So, let's take a look. So, what's the name of the university?
Taichung Education University.
Alright, so that's the Chinese language department. So. How many students are learning Chinese here?
There are about 200 students learning Chinese in our department. And they are from America, Japan, Indonesia, New Zealand, and Germany.
Are there any students from Mongolia?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
nice.
Some of them.
Yes, yes. Including me. Thank you. So far we have introduced the university that we are studying in and the city we are living in. So I think you liked the video. Also, if you are planning to travel abroad and if you are planning to study abroad, you'd never regret if you choose Taiwan as your destination. So, I just heard Taiwan.